first call, no push, A0. Got a big
offer. What's good, Tap In Gang? It's your boy, Sean Don, and I'm over here at the dentist's office getting my teeth cleaned. What's good, Tap In Gang? It's your boy, Sean Don, and I'm back, you know what I mean? Got another reaction for you. Today, we're going to check into NF, When I Grow Up. I know he's from Michigan. He's got about 4 albums now. I haven't heard a lot of his stuff, I'm going to be honest. This was a request from one of our Tap In Gang's finest, and we're going to go ahead and check it out, all right?
When I grow up, I want to be a dentist.
When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a police officer.
When I grow up, I would like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a flapper.
That's pretty cool right there. I like that. You know what I mean? The kids, they have their inspirations and their... you know, their dreams or what they want to be. And, you know, sometimes you might want to be something that is out of the ordinary, you know what I mean? And it might stand out, but when you see that person grow up and actually accomplish something that was something he wanted to do since he was a 5-year-old kid, what does that tell you? You know what I mean? Even though it stood out, you know what I mean? So let's check it out. See more.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I want to rap, yeah, I know it's hard to believe. And I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed. But I'm okay with it, I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet. But I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me.
You know, that's how it be sometimes too. Like when you're grinding and you're trying to, you gotta do what you gotta do just to go forward with your dreams. You know, you might have to drive a truck, or you might have to do something that you like, you don't mind doing, you have a little bit of a passion for it, but it's not really something that you really, really wanna do all your life. You know, in the meantime, you're just thinking about that dream, but you just keep moving forward with your job, keep doing your thing, keep being progressive, and you know what I mean? Go ahead and just keep moving and keep grinding, you know, keep hustling, because it's gonna lead to something better and better and greater. And a lot of times also, when you have a different dream or a different vision, and you see more for yourself, besides just a regular job, you know what I mean? It's hard too, because you gotta break out of that reality, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm already feeling this. I'm loving the When I Grow Up thing, you know what I'm saying? Because this tells kids, you know, go ahead and pursue your dreams, whatever it is. As long as it's positive, I rock with it. Let's keep going.
I know this probably isn't really realistic, and honestly, I might not ever make a difference. But that'll make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see, the odds ain't rooting for me. I can't lie though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is, they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me, forget the happy meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal? No, I said make a meal. Home cooking, get the grill. How you want it? Pretty well. Everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a devil. I'ma get a record deal, say hello to Mr. Bills. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Yeah, I just wanna make a couple.
He said, I just wanna pay my bills. You know what I mean? And that's what a lot of people want to do. You know, they just want to live their life comfortably. You know, just have that simple life and just pay their bills. You know what I mean? Just stay in the cut. Because a lot of y'all don't know that, you know, when you out here in this world, you know, this Hollywood world, you know what I mean? Yeah. You know what I mean? It's hectic. You know what I mean? Your life gets hectic. You know what I mean? I don't know, because I'm not famous. But you know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, like, I can just imagine, you know, to be in these guys' shoes, man. You know, it's not as easy as it looks. You know, they got the perks and the benefits of, you know, all that. But yeah, got kids in the back. Oh my God, Yeah, but anyway.
Mill, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal. Maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up. Yeah.
Die real, you know what I mean? That's why, you know, you gotta just stay on the 100. You know, just do what is right in your heart. You know what I mean? That's what I think dying real means. Just do what you feel is right in your heart, you know. Even though the temptation might be, you know, in your ear telling you to do the wrong thing. Just, you know, keep it positive.
Hey, when I grow up, yeah, yeah. Hey, I'ma make them notice me. Rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink. Mocking me, you pay the fee. No returning overseas. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know a thing. Quiet when I'm trying to sing. Quiet when I'm making beats. Quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream. I just feel like no one really gets me, and it's sad to see. Cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you it's meant to be. Yeah. Anybody wanna hear me rap? No. Come on, let me play a couple tracks. No. Come on, I can spit it really fast. No. You think I should throw this in the trash?
You know what I mean? I'm feeling this shit right here because check this out, right? Whenever you going through something in life and you trying to pursue a dream or trying to do something better, you know, you're the underdog, you know what I mean? You know, you're doing something and people don't, that's why half of the time when you go to these places where, like, you know, people work and stuff, and, you know, they're just not there. You know, they're thinking about something totally different, and I understand where he's coming from, you know what I mean? Take it out the trash, you think about other stuff, but you know what I mean? Yeah.
No, trick ya, haters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kiss up. You don't understand, well, I forgive ya. I am not a quitter, you ain't really think that, did ya? Maybe someday I could even be up on the radio. Have a tour bus and maybe even play a couple shows. Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrote. Telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone. Huh? You feel alone? Yeah, I kinda feel alone. Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. I'm gonna make a lot of dough, I'ma have to try it though. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Yeah, I might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Stuff that, you know, the average kid could be at home and just see something, just be and you know, just be confused with life and want something more for themselves. And I like videos like this that motivate you to keep pursuing and doing what you want to do, and it's different, you know what I mean? He got bars too, you know, he's spitting it. And it makes sense. I love that. You know what I mean? I'm going to check him out more. You know what I mean? Shout out to all the Tap In gang. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and like, subscribe, do all that. Please leave comments. I love that. Give me some feedback. I really, really, really need the feedback. And I need subscribers. Come on. Let's get it. Let's get it popping, y'all. Tap In gang. Holla at your boy.
Tell them fuck niggas to tap in, before I go up on the back end. Numbers going up when I'm getting the bezzy. I told you to tap in, but now I be waxing. I used to be around, now it's brief. You won't catch me around, that's I'm serving a piece. These niggas be hating on me, but they still riding around with my shit on repeat.